can you hear me? Sorry I'm late. Bloody traffic jam. Don't worry, I'm on my way. Where was that path again? Let me check my map. Oh, right, there you are. I'm coming. Oh, sorry, where are my manners? I'm Pierce. They call me the off-road specialist, but simply off-roader will do. Pleased to meet you, my friend. I'm gonna do my best to share my knowledge and scout the field ahead so you can avoid any nasty surprises. Lesson one, always know your environment. Another go? Obviously that's the plan, but we have to climb back up the mountain first. That is an awesome bike you got there. A BMW R1200 GS, if I'm not mistaken. One of the most reliable and best-selling motorcycles ever. It's time to give it your all, my friend. Full speed. Oh, God, hold on to your clutch. race on top of a volcano. Damn! I'm so glad I signed up for this. I'll fly around and get better visibility on the track. This soil is extremely hard, dry and rocky. A real car breaker. Luckily, the shock absorbers you got on that thing are made for this kind of turf. Jump after the cave. This trail is beyond crazy. Motorfest really went all out with this experience. First lap, one more to go. These little buggers skid on every turn. It's like a buggy, but with bigger brakes and more comfort. I need one. My friend. The finish line is coming up. Fire! Machine. I wonder if the Motorfest would be willing to give some of these babies away. Again, same deal. I'll check the way from up here and give you a heads up when the rough patches are coming. Let me be the Chewy to your Han. A rally raid. The Motorfest sure knows how to seduce me with adventure. Through it. You've got to cross the river again. Watch out for the current. There's no rescue winch in this chopper.
Come on.
Defender is like an old-fashioned rugby player. 400 horsepower under a 70-year-old bonnet. That's how we make them in the UK. Change of course, port side. I've done races in South Africa almost as exciting as this one. They were actually quite similar, except they had walking giraffes instead of floating goats. On your right, after the bridge. Expect a little surprise after this jump. They've pulled out all the stops for you. Go cross that line. Get ready to turn left on the hill. Across the Atacama Desert back in my own old Beetle. I got lost for 4 days, but eventually made it, all thanks to the old bugger. A beautiful love story. Until the engine broke down and I exchanged it for a donkey. My friend, that is where we're going, straight on. almost there. I can see the finish line from up here. Compadre, I see you've embarked on a 4x4 race through the jungle. That's bold. Call me Captain Obvious, but watch out for the trees. No sandy deserts in Hawaii, just beaches everywhere. Make the most of it. The wet sand is perfect for going at high speed. Into the canopy. Even my eagle eyes can't follow you. I'll catch up with you when you come out of the rainforest. That little jungle cruise. Again. If you end up in the mud, don't panic. The Rubicon's traction and huge 33-inch tires are the best safety insurance you can get. See you at the finish line. disappear. Even my chopper is having a heart attack. So what beast did they get you for this trail? Let me see. Looks like a swift, maneuverable motorcycle, signature lime green. Say no more. This has got to be the one and only KX450. All right then. Ride, climb, fly. Anything's possible with this ride. Then brace for the slope. It's a steep, narrow and technical one. Be extra careful. Whoa! Do not miss that bridge down there. And back to civilization. Awe-inspiring adventure, my friend. It was brilliant. I've got to go now, but I look forward to doing this again.